women still only earn 82% as much as men. It's even worse for women of color.
2% of funding that is going to women founders.
The lawsuit is the start of the Me Too movement for the video game industry.
39% of those women said they've been denied a significant opportunity at work because of their gender.
The fact that a very narrow band of the population decides most of the tech that we use and see each day, it's kind of a crisis. I'm Brenda Darden Wilkerson, CEO and president of AnitaB.org. Our mission? To ensure that the faces of those who create tech mirror those of us who use it. That's where Be the Way Forward, a new podcast from AnitaB.org and me, comes in. I'm talking to the changemakers to deliver the powerful and empowering conversations we all need to hear. Join me and let's be the way forward together.